The other night, I watched a woman win $100,000 on television on the game show called Because You Deserve It. And in the interview afterwards, she said she was looking out for her friend who had gone through a horrific battle with cancer, and she came on the show to win the money for her friend. Someone was looking out. This woman was looking out for her friend. The other day in my church, a friend of mine named Jen stood up and she talked about a lady whose son was being deployed to Afghanistan. She was going through a really difficult time. And she asked our church just to come around her and help write some letters of encouragement to the mom to tell her that we were praying for her. Jen was looking out for her friend. The other morning, my wife was running at the track, and as they ran around the track, she heard a couple guys yelling to another guy who was running. His name was Doc. Hey, Doc, you're here. We've been wondering what happened to you. Where you been? These guys were looking out for their friend Doc they hadn't seen for a while. Again, you know, is walking the way of Jesus as simple as looking out for someone? Who are you looking out for?